up, guys? Welcome to another day. I'm walking right now. I'm on Park City Main Street, historic Main Street in Park City in Utah. And it's another day. I'm wearing my Absolute ATMs, Lions Not Sheep. It's full swagged out. We're gonna be doing a little market every Sunday. I don't know if you can see all the tents and stuff, but we're gonna be doing a market every Sunday for the rest of the summer, essentially. And so thought today would be a good idea to film and show you guys how to do a mobile setup. So I'll just jump right in. Alright, you guys, so here's the setup. We got the canopy, we got the ATM. Show you the inside. So we've got all the cash in here, obviously. What we have is our Apex battery. We've got positive and negative charge. That's connected to this battery box right here. We've got the power cord to the ATM. Here, I'll show you right here. Power cord to the ATM right there. We've got, this is the power to the wireless box. We've got a DPL wireless. I gotta be careful here, so I don't switch things around, but we've got the Ethernet plugged into there. We've got power and antenna plugged in as well to the wireless box. We've got power, we've got internet, it's working just fine. We've got this bad boy. We got this guy stocked up, got some cash in there. It's gonna be a good event. We've got two other machines that we need to go set up. Dustin's somewhere over there setting up the other one. So we're in a super big rush, but normally we have marketing stickers. So this is pretty blank, pretty plain. We usually throw a sticker right here, you know, thanks for using Absolute ATMs, free ATM placement, free, you know, for events too. And then we usually, we just refurbished this one and painted the side, but we normally have a sticker that we'll throw. We might wrap these too, just because we're gonna be here all summer. So just some ideas for free marketing. We're gonna throw a little trash can right by the side. Usually we put, like to put like fans and things like that for people to pick up and spray themselves or fan themselves off if it's super hot. So here you go, machine's just configuring. I gotta go run and meet Dustin up there, so. Well, this is it on? There you go. This is a Event 101, secure your canopies.
And make sure it's all the way up, bro.
And all the way up.
Yep.
That's what happens when you're in the rush in the morning. Well, guys, there's the ATM. We've been having some connection to the host, some D00 error codes. So that means that the wireless box isn't working. So we're gonna swap it out with another wireless box, see if it works, because all these people are trying to use it and it hasn't worked. So lesson to you guys, get up here, get to your event super early so you can set up everything and have it good to go. Give yourself way more time than you think you need. So all right, you guys, what's up? I got my I got a big loaf of bread. The madness has kind of stopped, but we are full-fledged in the middle of the market. We had one machine that the problem was we were getting a chip card error on that last machine that we were working on. Checked all the settings, checked all the connections, checked the everything under the sun, checked the EMB as well in the settings, and that wasn't it. It actually, for all you ATM guys, that if you ever have that error, is actually the master key. So we needed to bind the keys and get the right checksum, which I totally forgot to do yesterday initially setting up for this event. So just needed to get the right checksum. So put the new keys in, binded them at master A, master B, and then rebooted the machine, turned it on, did a test, and it worked. So David Medrano and Gianni Del Vecchio, I don't know if you guys are on YouTube, but thank you guys so much. Really appreciate your help. I'm going to check on the other machine, These other ones by the bar and the music have been kicking out transactions, which is great. So might have lost $30 on that one, but made it back on the other two. So going to check. And then the other problem that we're having is the inverter. So we have a battery and we have a wireless box, so kind of a standalone ATM setup, but the inverter isn't it's not strong enough essentially to for larger transactions and withdrawals. It wouldn't dispense the full amount. It would power down during the transaction. So that shows that our inverter that we have for the battery for the power isn't strong enough or wasn't working. So Dustin, my business partner, just ran back and got some more. I got a stronger inverter from Home Depot about 8 miles away, and he's coming back. So I'm gonna go scout out, try and find another power outlet for it just to connect directly into. I'm doubtful that it will be there, but I'm gonna go check up on it. So just wanna give you guys a little update. I'm gonna enjoy my loaf of bread now that the madness has calmed down, and just enjoy the rest of my day. I'll throw some clips for how my afternoon's going and what you ATM guys can look forward to when you do events. So little mobile setups today. Great way to, if you have a lot, great way to make some money in a quick amount of time is to do some mobile events. So hope you guys are having a great day. Thanks for staying tuned.